Check out boxing superstar Andy Ruiz with Butterbean himself. Butterbean was the king of the four rounds. Andy Ruiz, the first Mexican heavyweight in history, a person that captured everyone's imagination when he beat Anthony Joshua, did not win the rematch, but he's ready for a big comeback. Who is next? We will see. And here I'm going to show you a picture of Andy Ruiz with Mike Tyson. I've talked to Mike Tyson about Andy. He told me Andy, he's a big fan of Andy. And Andy, actually, the first time I interviewed him about 12 years ago, he told me that he would love to fight Mike Tyson. So there you have it. Andy Ruiz, Mike Tyson. Before that, Andy Ruiz with Butterbean. As you can see, Mike Tyson's in great shape. He's getting ready for his fight with Roy Jones. And here's Andy Ruiz training. Check it out.